Hey you guys, it is Candice, and I know I look a little dreary. It's late. It is 2:18 in the morning, day after my birthday. My birthday is February 17th. Anyway, it's 2:18 in the morning, and I'm up doing a little bit of work online because when it's quiet like this at night, the kids are down, my husband's down, everybody's asleep. All my responsibilities are taken care of, and I can get some stuff done. So I am online in the middle of the night because I have some goals that I plan to accomplish for 2013, like I shared with you guys on another video. So I'm making sure I get some stuff done, and I will have no problem sacrificing a little bit of sleep so I can have more hours in the day to take care of some stuff. I have a lot of follow-ups to do. People are emailing me constantly, messaging me on, I have 5 different emails. If you saw my BlackBerry, let me show you the BlackBerry again. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and I should scroll past it, but those are all different accounts. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's Yahoo, right? Yeah, 7 different email accounts that I manage. I have different types of businesses, different things going on. Of course, my son's acting career, that has its own email. So a lot of things, a lot of emails to catch up on and keep up with. So the middle of the night is good. Anyway, I am on a rant right now because back in October, I shared with you guys that are on my fan page anyway. I shared on my fan page that Facebook now has 3 message folders. And I don't know if some of you knew this or not, but aside from your inbox folder, when you go back there, it now says other and it also says spam. And I had people in my other folder, in my spam folder, that were trying to do business with me, but I didn't know they were in there because I didn't even know those folders existed. They never told us that they were rolling out 3 folders. It just kind of happened. You know how Facebook is, right? Sometimes stuff just happens, you don't know. Anyway, I'm ranting now because I'm trying to send a message to someone who asked me for more information and trying to send her a message to her inbox and is trying to charge me $1. Facebook now wants to charge you $1 to send messages to people straight to their inbox if you're not Facebook friends already, if you're not connected. Or it says you can just go into the other folder for free. Now, knowing Facebook, the price is probably going to go up. It might be $2 to go to the inbox soon and maybe $1 for the other folder. We might not be able to send messages at all if we're not Facebook friends. So that's just crazy, and it has me ranting because I can't even believe, I'm frustrated a little bit with their shenanigans. I've gotten a lot of business from Facebook. I am addicted. I probably will not leave them as a customer, I guess is what we are now, even though I get frustrated with them because they're just on one and frustrated. So anyway, in case you're wondering or curious, no, I did not give Facebook $1. Forget them. I just politely went back to the post that we were on and told her, hey, check your other folder because Facebook wants to charge me $1 to send you a message, even though she requested the message from me. Yeah. So this is my rant in the middle of the night. I'm gonna go back to work now. I don't know if I'm gonna upload this video tonight, tomorrow, next week. But stay on my Facebook page because this is where I give all the information about all the social media stuff that's going on that, you know, sneaks up on us and surprises us. So make sure you guys are connected there. Connect with me on Twitter. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm going to give you guys more value. Hopefully not information that's crazy like this, like Facebook charging us $1 to send a message. Really? Seriously? Okay. Bye, you guys. I say good night, even though I'm not going to bed, but good night to you guys. Hope you're having a good night. I will see you on the next video. Bye.